And now for Kapanen. Obradovic almost got it in behind the defense. And now it's Kapanen again. Empty net here for Montreal, by the way. Blues coming in, and they score! Empty net goal for the Blues.
Kasperi Kapanen gets on the score sheet. But there was going to be a penalty on the Montreal Canadiens for that.